Entertainment One wins! battle! Pikachu! One!
SaurDeux, one of our two Zelda mains.
But also, it's ad time shortly. See you guys on the other side.
And for all you subscribers, be sure to get the sub. Sharing is caring.
What that back air.
Kirby. Not too bad in Brawl.
The thing is, if we discount a couple of certain factors, Kirby was considered to be like a top of mid-tier character. Not too shabby.
Oh, no.
The problem was, in Brawl, being a mid-tier, even a high tier, wasn't good enough for viability.
Jesus.
Like, literally, you got gatekept by Meta Knight and Ice Climbers, and that was it. It did not matter how okay you were. It didn't matter what interesting quirks you had about your character. Meta Knight and Ice Climbers just did whatever the fuck they wanted, and they won.
Yep, centralized meta. That's why they should have been banned.
And even then, there was still Olimar super gatekeeping all the gimmicky characters.
Speaking of gimmicky character, what do you think about Zelda right now? Because Zelda is winning.
Now let's watch Devin lose to Kirby again.